Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone looked gorgeous at the 83 premiere that took place in Mumbai last night. The couple has been busy promoting their upcoming film for the past few weeks. Ranveer at the red carpet in a complimentary white tuxedo with a black bow tie and sunglasses. He tied his hair in a ponytail. While Deepika chose a black, off-shoulder dress for the night. She styled her hair in short, Hollywood waves and finished her look with a crisp, winged liner and a diamond necklace. '83 chronicles the story of Team India's first Cricket World Cup win in 1983 under the captaincy of Kapil Dev. The film stars Deepika Padukone as Kapil's wife, Romi Bhatia. Also part of the star cast are Pankaj Tripathi, Saqib Saleem, Emmy Virk, Hardi Sandhu and others. News Desk.